Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable two-factor authentication on your Ring account. Ring doorbells and cameras are a great way to keep your home and family safe. However, the first move a criminal makes may not be to break into your home, but rather to hack into your Ring devices to see what's going on in and around your home. As a result, it's absolutely critical that you put an extra layer of security on your Ring account, and enabling two-factor authentication is the best way to do that. Two-factor authentication requires that, when accessing your Ring account from a new device, that you enter both your account password and a 6-digit passcode that gets sent to your cell phone. It's important to note that two-factor authentication is more secure than two-step verification, which will still require that you enter both your Ring account password and a 6-digit passcode, but the 6-digit passcode in that process will be sent to an email account, which has a greater risk of being compromised. Now let's walk through the steps to enable two-factor authentication on your Ring account. Step 1. Open the Ring app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Ring home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the upper right corner of the screen. A menu appears. Step 3. Choose Account in the menu. The Account Settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Two-Factor Authentication in the Enhanced Security section. The Two-Factor Authentication screen appears. Step 5. Tap Turn on Two-Factor at the bottom of this screen. The Enter Password screen appears. Step 6. Enter the password associated with your Ring account and then tap Continue. The Enter New Phone Number screen is displayed. Step 7. Enter the phone number you want verification codes associated with your Ring account to be texted to and then tap Continue. A Verify Phone Number screen appears, prompting you to enter the 6-digit code that was sent to the phone number you just provided. Enter the code and then tap Verify. A success screen is displayed, informing you that you've successfully enabled two-factor authentication on your Ring account. Going forward, when you access your Ring account on a new device, you'll need to enter both the password associated with your account and the verification code that gets texted to the phone number you supplied in this process. Let me know what Ring devices you're using in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.